I can imagine, in some other world, primeval dumb, far back in that most awful stillness, that only gasped and hummed. Hummingbirds raced down the avenues. Before anything had a soul, when life was a heave of matter, half inanimate, this little bit chipped off in brilliance and went whizzing down the slow, vast, succulent stems. I believe there were no flowers then, in the world where the hummingbird raced ahead of creation. I believe he pierced the vegetable veins with his long beak. Probably he was big, as mosses and little lizards, they say, were once big. Probably he was a huge, jabbering, terrifying monster. We look at him through the wrong end of the long telescope of time. Luckily for us,